This Sunday, I want to talk to you about biblical emojis. Emojis, for those who don't know, are those small pictograms, or they are used in emails or cell phones, in social media to express or to communicate, and I would claim to cultivate emotions. Interestingly, emojis use mainly faces to outline emotions. You probably saw those small round yellow faces with different expressions. And as we continue seeking new spirituality and to reconnect our faith with emotions and our bodies, we'll be looking into biblical emojis. They did not have little pictures and little faces. But they had words which were used to express exactly that. For instance, anger in biblical Greek could be orge, which is similar to orgy in English, but it was anger. And originally it was upwelling or swelling, and it will be an angry red face. Different anger word was thymus, and that was originally from heavy breathing or steaming, puffing with anger, and that would be that emoji with steam coming from nostrils, from nose. On the other hand, patience would be macrothymia, which translates as long breath. So our emotions are oldest and deepest part of our psyche, and they communicate directly with our bodies, and rational control is successful only to some degree, as we all know. We'll try to reconnect emotions with our bodies, and understanding them, cherishing them, and perhaps even controlling them through careful attention given to our bodies. That's probably the best way to control our emotions, getting from anger, which is hot puffing, to patience, long breath, deep breathing, controlling that way. Come this Sunday, as we attempt to do just that, from even older Hebrew tradition, reconnecting our emotions with our bodies and our faith.